Dance do you want to learn? What dance do you want to learn today, Dan?
Polka.
That's next week. We're doing the Lindy Hop. Okay.
Lindy Hop.
Lindy Hop. Now I know you already know a little bit about Lindy Hop, but we're gonna take people from the beginning. Okay, so first thing I want you to do is this. Hopefully together. Okay. Then with your left foot, I want you to do a rock step back. Rock step. Okay? Then I want you to do a triple step or one, two, three for a polka step. But you're going to hug me while you do it. One, two, three. Good. And now you do a rock step backing that way. Rock step. One, two, three. Rock step. Triple step. Rock step. Triple step. Rock step. Triple step. Lindy Hop's a happy dance. Rock step. Okay. So just you, the bounce, the hop is in your legs, not so much in your arms. Okay, ready? So first get, get going, there you go. No. Okay, go with me, ready? Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock step, triple step, rock step, triple step, rock. This is called a flip-flop. And as I mentioned earlier, it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8.
Okay, so that's the flip-flop in the Lindy Hop. Should we play it? Should we do it to the music?
Flip-flop, Lindy Hop, let's never stop.
Okay, put the music on. Blue Moon Marquee.
BlueMoonMarquee.com. Gypsy Blues is the album. Tossin' and Turnin' is the song.
It should be a DJ. Okay, here we go.
It used to be
5, 6, 7, 8. Now this is just one step. Come back next week to learn more, and the week after that, Listen to that voice. Yeah, that's a good idea. All right, take a bow. How about this one?